What's up, everybody? It's Miss Cassius checking into the scholarship plug, and today we have Miss Sandra Brown from J-Wolf, from the Jamaican Women of Florida's scholarship program. So, Miss Brown, tell everybody about your scholarship program.
Hi, everybody. The Jamaican Women of Florida annual scholarship in the amount of $5,000 is awarded to a deserving young woman of Jamaican descent. And the application window this year ends on January 19th at 9 p.m. Don't forget that deadline. Applicants must be first or second generation Jamaican-Americans. And we do ask for, we can ask for proof of that background if necessary.
Okay.
Applications are online this year completely for the first time. We're very proud of that process. Requirements for the application, simply log into JamaicanWomenOfFlorida.com/scholarship. And that's where you will do the entire application process.
Nice.
The scholarship is disseminated in increments over your four-year tenure at a four-year university in the United States.
Okay.
We do invite our awardee and a guest to our annual convention or conference, our Women's Empowerment Conference. And in 2020, that's going to be held on March 21st. A fabulous event.
Okay.
We highlight our nominees. We recognize her. And again, our main focus with the scholarship is to help provide the means necessary that we know it takes to start, but not only start, to finish a four-year tenure and to support these young women.
So now,
proud of the work that we're doing. We're proud of the accomplishments of so many of these young women in South Florida and beyond, and look forward to seeing many of the applicants from Northeast High. Yes,
and
information can I provide?
Indeed. Okay, can anybody apply?
Anyone can apply
okay.
who is of Jamaican descent.
What about
any female
of association? Jamaican of association?
Say that again.
What if you're Jamaican by association?
By association. So your grandma, your mom, your great grandma.
What about my best friend?
Born in Jamaica if you are not.
What about my best friend?
No, not at all. Sorry.
That's
not your best friend, not your sister, not your cousin.
Oh,
direct lineage.
Well, thank you. We are going to apply. We'll let our students know. We appreciate the information, and I thank you for your time. Thank you for tuning in to the Scholarship Plug, and we'll share this information.
Thank you, Shelby, and thank you for giving us the opportunity to share what we have to offer.
My pleasure. Have
Wonderful.
A great week.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Good luck to your applicants.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.